I'm here today because I've had these kind of prominent blue veins along my temples now for like over 10 years, and they're just not going away, and I want to get rid of them. Well, I figured that he's the leading expert in the treatment of reticular veins and all veins, so I decided to come to see him.
Okay.
Right before your eyes. Mm-hmm. So this is great. You feel just a little burning.
Mm-hmm.
And that's literally the veins are being cooked from the inside. And you're doing just great. And just a few more pulses and we're done. Excellent. So this side is totally done.
Great.
So let's do the other side. It's not as bad.
Mm-hmm.
So when the vessels aren't as bad, you actually don't feel it as much because you only feel the absorption of the laser energy,
mm-hmm.
which is proportional to the size of the blood vessel. And we're done.
Wonderful. That was great, real tolerable. I think worth not having them.